first time that I had seen live music like that, and I saw its power, and I felt it right there.
There's an identifiable James Reams and the Barnstormers sound and style. He's actually one of the few stylists that there are in bluegrass music anymore.